Fight by Dashboard Confessional. We're in standard tuning. There's no capo. I'll be teaching you the two riffs that I played at the beginning, this part, and then this part. Okay, so there's a couple chords we need to know here. We've got a F5, a G5, a D5, and a B5. So really it's just the same shape. We'll start out here with the F5. You got your index on the first fret of the low E, ring fingers on the third fret of the A, pinkies on the third fret of the D. There's your F5. You can slide that shape up to your third fret for your G5. If you drop everything down a string and slide over to the fifth fret, there's your D5. And all the way back to the first fret for your B5. We're going to be working with. The tough part now is going to be the picking pattern. So to start out, the first riff, we're just going to leave our index finger on the first or the second fret of the G string. And what I'm doing is I'm picking G or the D string, G string, D string, G string, D, G. But it's a lot quicker than that. Middle finger to the second fret of the D string. Then you add your ring finger to the third fret of the D string. So nice and slow here. You just have your index on the second fret of the G. Add your middle finger. Do that twice. Add your ring finger. Time. And one more time here. And that's the riff that's played in the beginning in the verse. And then they transition to the pre-chorus, which goes like this. What you're doing, what I'm doing here is I'm picking my E, D, E, D, switching up to my G chord, E, D, E, D, up to the D5 chord, A, G, back to our B flat chord, A, G, A, G. And it's the same progression in the chorus, but you can strum, or you can continue picking. Okay, so running through that real quick at full speed here. F, G, D, F, G, D, B flat. And that's it. So those are the two riffs, this guy. This guy. And that's it. So I went through that all pretty quickly. If I didn't explain something, go ahead and comment below. If you'd like to see more tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.